Martha has one more chance. Let her heed the warning of this witch's counsel or suffer the consequences.
My old tablecloth trick.
Oh, good grief.
I want to see it.
That's a sweetheart.
Uncle Arthur. Now, please, these are our best dishes. You've broken all the others. It's been in Darren's family for generations. It belonged to his mother, his grandmother,
who
his
needs
great...
needs hand-me-downs?
Come, sorrow, we welcome thee. Let us join in grief, rejoice in despair.
My mother used to make things. She did. They're incredible. Shrimp boat. Thank you.
There's a monkey head in my lap! A big, hairy monkey head! Monkey head! Monkey head! What are all you people staring at me for? You think I'm crazy, don't you?
Well, I swear it was a monkey head. I know a monkey head when I see one. There's a monkey head in there. God, it's happening again.
Oh, hey.
Monkey head! Monkey head!
So at any rate, the other way that you get big laughs with these people is you go to a really nice party and you got all the Havilland china and the Bavarian crystal and it's all set up on a big table. And you say, did you ever see the thing where the guy yanks the old tablecloth out from underneath the stuff? And they say, no, we haven't seen that. And these are just pieces of stuff. I don't fool around with this. So, there are no strings, no trapdoors, no talent. And so I would like to attempt this tonight. Now, I tried this earlier in the week, and they asked me to wait till Sunday to do it again. And I bet you folks are happy that you sat real close to the stage, right? Anyway, I'm going to try it now. I detect that the stage is...